السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. معاكم مستر وسام وجيه, your teacher for English language. Now we will begin with lesson 4, unit 6. Listen to me carefully. Performance, second, play, chorus, soloist, last, perform, hit, orchestra, after, spring, fall or autumn, summer, winter, student, pizza party, family, favor, teacher, elementary school, dinner, at school, in the first year, a lot of, on the violin, give a performance, perform music, have a party, perform a play. وبعد ما انتهينا من الكلمات, تعالوا ما نشوف مع بعض الجرامر الخاص lesson 4, وهي البوسيسيف. البوسيسيف الملكية, وهي أن يملك شخص شخص, أو يملك شخص لشيء, أو أن يملك شيء لشيء. الملكية لها أربع أشكال, وهي الشكل الأول إذا كان المالك مفرد. إذا كان المالك مفرد فإننا نضع apostrophe s, like Ahmed's car is new. Another kind of example, I had dinner at Big Mama's restaurant. الشكل الثاني إذا كان الاسم جمع وينتهي بحرف s, نضع apostrophe بعد الاس. المالك جمع بنحط apostrophe فقط, زي the teacher's chorus sang a lot of songs. The teacher's chorus sang a lot of songs. Teachers here is plural. That's why we have to add apostrophe after the s. كورال المدرسين قام بغناء كثير من الأغاني. لاحظ أنه في المثال السابق يجب أن نستخدم teachers with apostrophe after s, ولا يمكن أن نستخدم teachers apostrophe s. ليه؟ لأن كلمة chorus جمع تعني كورال, وهي مجموعة من المغنيين, لذا يجب أن يكون ما قبلها جمع. تعالوا ما نشوف الحالة الثالثة, وهي إذا كان الاسم جمع ولا ينتهي بحرف الاس, اللي هو الirregular plural. الirregular plural like children, teeth, feet, like oxen, like women, like men. Example, the children's piano is nice. The children's piano is nice. تعالوا ما نشوف النقطة اللي بعد كده, وهي إذا كان المالك مفرد وينتهي بحرف الإس. إذا كان المالك مفرد وينتهي بحرف الإس فإننا نضع apostrophe. نقول تاني, إذا كان المالك مفرد وينتهي بحرف الإس فإننا نضع apostrophe. مثال, Rimas dress. Rimas, R-E-M-A-S, نحط لها apostrophe, بعد كده نضع كلمة dress. تعال ما ننتقل لنقطة تانية, وهي كلمة play. كلمة play we can use it as a verb and as a noun. كلمة play if it comes with any musical instrument يبقى معناها يعزف, وكلمة play احنا عارفين ان هي بمعنى يلعب. Example, he played the piano well. He played the piano well. They played football. They played football. And if we use the word play as a noun, يبقى معناها مسرحية. Example, I saw a nice play. I saw a nice play. تعالوا ما نشوف النقطة اللي بعد كده, وهي حرف الجر on. حرف الجر on بيجي مع الآلات الموسيقية. Let's have an example. يوسف حمدي was the soloist on the violin. يوسف حمدي was the soloist on the violin. النقطة اللي بعدها وهي كلمة a lot of. و a lot of بتساوي lots of. ودي بتيجي مع الكاونتبل والانكاونتبل نونز الاثنين. Let's have an example. There were a lot of teachers. There were a lot of teachers. تعال ما نشوف آخر نقطة نتكلم عنها وهي السؤال باستخدام كلمة الاستفهام who. كلمة الاستفهام who معناها من للعاقل، والعاقل يمكن أن يكون subject or an object. Let's talk about who if we wanted to ask about a subject. If we wanted to ask about a subject, we have to remove the subject and put who instead. Complete the sentence as it is, then we will put a question mark. Example, Ahmed plays the flute well. And we wanted to ask about Ahmed, who plays the flute well. Let's have the other kind, which is an object. If we wanted to ask about an object, and we want to use who, we will put who, then the helping verb, after that the subject, then the main verb, and we will complete the sentence, then we will put a question mark. For example, who does Ahmed help? Who does Ahmed help? Ahmed helps his teacher, or he helps his teacher. وبكده نكون انتهينا من الجرامر اللي موجود عندنا. تعالوا ما نشوف التكست مع بعض. Cairo students give a spring performance by Rania Ali. The students at Cairo School gave their spring performance last night. Students in the first and second year wrote and performed a play, Wake Up, Spring is Here. It was the hit of the evening. The chorus and orchestra performances were very good. The chorus sang a lot of songs. Amira Muhammad was the soloist. She sang well. The orchestra performed music by Bach and Beethoven. Yusuf Hamdi was the soloist on the violin. After the performance, the school had a pizza party at Grandpa Ali's for the students, their families, and teachers. After we finish the text, let's have some exercises. So we'll begin with the first exercise, which is choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. Number one, the teachers space their fall performance last night. The teachers gave their fall performance last night. Number two, the orchestra is getting ready for the concert. Number three, students in the space and second year wrote and performed a play. Students in the first and second year wrote and performed a play. Number four, space school. I go home at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. After school, I go home at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Number five, the orchestra space music by Bach and Beethoven. The orchestra performed music by Bach and Beethoven. Number six, Amira was there. She played on the violin. Amira was the soloist. She played the violin. Number seven, the song was the space of the evening. The song was the hit of the evening. Another kind of questions, which is circle the old one and replace it with the correct one. Nurse, school, teacher, doctor. We will remove school and we will put vet. Number two, harp, cello, pizza, violin. We will remove pizza and we will put xylophone. On, for, by, music. We will remove music and we will put in. Get, summer, winter, spring. We will remove get and we will put fall. Wrote, play, give, perform. We will remove wrote and we will put write. Let's go to another kind of question, which is the passage. Read the passage and answer the questions. The students at our school gave their spring performance last night. They wrote and performed a play. The orchestra performed a lot of music. The chorus sang a lot of songs. Amira was the soloist. She sang well. After the performance, the school had a pizza party for the students, their families, and their teachers. It was a good night. We enjoyed it very much. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. The night of the performance was a space one. The night of the performance was a good one. The students at our school gave their performance in spring. The students at our school gave their performance in spring. What did the school have after performance? What did the school have after the performance? The school had a pizza party for the students, their families, and their teachers. Number four, how did Amira sing? How did Amira sing? Amira sang well. Amira sang well. وبكده نبقى انتهينا من يونت 6 لسن 1, 2, 3, 4. ان شاء الله الفيديو القادم هيبقى general exercises for the whole unit. Goodbye for now and see you soon.